Fish House Live is a sustainable chef competition and a barkeep competition all in one. Fish House is a conversation about sustainable fisheries and our future of food. And where are we going? How are we gonna like take food and make it as clean as possible? And then where are we getting our food from? Tonight, we've got some amazing chefs doing their amazing things. I'm here tonight with my friend Seamus Feely. Seamus is out of Denver and LA, has a hospitality group.
When I think of sustainability, I think of something that's like economically viable, right? That's economically sustainable. And then what's cool about a lot of these operations is that like, it actually makes financial sense for them to be doing it as well.
And Reid Shilling from DC. They have a beautiful restaurant right in downtown DC.
What our focus is the mid-Atlantic cuisine, right? So working with the great farmers and fishermen and producers of the mid-Atlantic region. And then once we get that product in, then we figure out we write the menu.
And these guys are writing the books on sustainability and really doing a good job of how they're taking care of the waters, how they're making an impact in their community, and the product that they're putting out.
You find out why you're really doing the right thing, right? So it's not this dogmatic exercise. It's really doing the right thing for the right reason, helping people, helping commerce, but also helping all of our future generations.
Fish House Punch is a competition between two bartenders. The bartenders can choose between Buffalo Trace and Wheatley Vodka. Tonight is Sarah McCann from JBA and in Macon. She hails from Macon. La Brujah.
Yeah, so La Brujah, it means the witch in Spanish. So I'm the witch making this witchy concoction for you.
Trey Ledbetter from the Painted Duck here in Atlanta. I mean, you basically incorporated Buffalo Trace and then snuck in Wheatley.
I mean, the Buffalo Trace and the Wheatley work well together because Wheatley, you know, it's distilled 10 times from wheat, so you get those vanilla notes in there. Works great with Buffalo Trace, the Laird's, the cinnamon, the sugar, which is meant to be.
We've got coconut, compressed, reposado, tequila from Cimarron,
yes,
Buffalo Trace,
yes.
And what else is there?
And wait, there's more. Okay, spiced pear liqueur from St. George in California, fish bottle that has pineapple juice in it. So I've got fresh lime juice in there. Yeah, this is just same thing, sous vide cinnamon syrup, this house-made horchata syrup. So 1821, it's a woman-owned company that is out of Pont City Market. And I've got a nice block of ice to keep it cold. And the pears here, my boss Brandon actually got them from a local Macon farms.
Keep a silver in the house, y'all. Welcome
tonight
to the party.
Tonight was an extreme honor. 2020 winner of Fish House Punch goes to Miss Sarah McCann from JBA Macon. 2020 winner. Fish House Live, clean waters, clean food, goes to DC, Mr. Reid Shilling. Thank you guys, that's Fish House Live. Really appreciate you, Max and Meg, everybody else, judges, Stevenson, Anthony. You guys, congrats and thank you.